champion team.
Alright guys, we are into game 3. It's Tanks, Naji in versus in TQE we trust. Although I don't really want to pronounce their name. Radiant are the Tanks Naji by the way. While Dayan is in TQE we trust. So
Shrek again.
Radiant team.
Yeah, no more less right.
The balance pony.
I want them to bend away the Fatey, the gyro.
Fatey.
They always in the China stream, right? Because gyro is called Fatey. Then Phantom Lancer is called Hou-Zi. Then got one period, then they were saying Hou-Zi da Fatey. Yeah. Oh, silencer ban. I like silencer ban.
Yeah, why was the silencer ban or pick the previous game?
Radiant team pick.
Looks like they banned gyro. Want to play against it. I mean, yeah, their gyro was doing quite well in the previous game.
I think they really banned like all the mainstream hero for this one.
Yeah.
Surprisingly, Shadowfiend wasn't picked or banned for the past few games.
I guess because usually Shadowfiend is very high MMR player kind of hero. If you don't really play well, you just feed with the hero. It's very paper.
And I can never get the race out properly. I'll panic like which one is the long one, which one is the short one.
Nah, you gotta play a lot, estimate, get last hits. He's actually the second most lowest base attack hero in the game. The lowest one is actually Evoker.
10 seconds.
Oh yeah, Evoker base damage is shit.
Yeah, so it's damn hard to last it.
5 seconds. Remaining.
If you're a good player, you can play it well.
Yeah. So first pick is Earthshaker, just like the previous game.
Yeah,
like
they what? The clock. Game. And Rubik.
I'm pretty sure they'll go with clock.
Maybe? No.
Clock Over is still a very good hero against a lot of other heroes actually.
Yeah.
Like with a clock, Shadowfiend can't even release his ulti.
You don't want to use an ulti when the clock hits you.
Yeah, you'll have to be dancing.
Yeah.
But at least when Shadowfiend casts his ulti, he doesn't consume his mana yet.
Yeah, not like SK.
Yeah, or people like Nature's Forfeit, right? Because of the changes, few patch ago, not sure if you know, but when he casts his global teleportation, right, it will consume his mana straight away.
5 seconds.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, not like the previous time where you can like choose a position, then cancel, choose and cancel, choose and cancel.
Oh, okay.
Now once you use, right, it doesn't activate the cooldown yet, but it consumes the mana straight away.
Also, you can't really spam on the spot now.
Yeah, you cannot like keep changing.
Spirit. Oh, Storm.
I love Storm Spirit.
Do you think Storm is a nerf?
Is it nerf? I don't think
no,
so.
No, it's not. Actually, I think it's quite balanced. Okay, talk about balance.
Oh shit, I just realized they were on the... I just changed the overlay. Someone just let me know.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so apologize for that. Phantom Lancer. This should be the pick for the previous game, don't you think?
Yeah, but they banned it.
Yeah.
I don't understand why. Dazzle is damn annoying. It's good that they banned it.
5 seconds. Remaining.
Whoa, Matt. Typing.
Yeah, first time to explain. Because they were spamming my chat saying that I didn't change the overlay.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but
so it was blocking.
Yeah, it was blocking the whole screen. And because even after I changed, there's a 2-minute delay.
Damn.
New caster. Yeah, now every one by one, everyone telling me that I forget to change the overlay. Dazzle, why is Dazzle banned?
10 seconds remaining.
Actually, Dazzle on a Phantom Lancer isn't it quite good?
5 seconds remaining.
Because you can't really... You can run away that easily now.
Dazzle is just a good hero.
Overall.
He just, yeah, overall you is a very good support. Like any hero goes well with Dazzle.
AM ban. Why would they ban AM? Oh yeah, actually
they don't want to. They don't want to, like two sides split pushing, two teams split pushing at once. Very annoying.
10 seconds remaining.
Actually, I was playing one pub before, and they have Phantom Lancer, Naga Siren, and Terror Blade. It's like fighting against a whole team of
ultimate late game, yeah. Illusion army.
They come in like army, like you can see like 15 of them coming in straight. Then we cannot do anything.
Do you know how to counter Illusion? You take Tinker and you buy a Guardian Scepter.
Really? Oh, you chain across everything. Is
but it's good if they are still weak. If they have a heart and EOS, maybe not. Oh, we got clockwork. Actually, Window Wyvern is a good pick against PL for early game to mid game until PL gets his diffuser.
Yeah, that's Winter Curse affects his illusion as well, right?
Yeah, he affects everything around. You just destroy his teammate if he cast it, if he play right.
But don't you think that Clockwork and Earthshaker is quite conflicting? I'm not sure, but I seldom see these two together.
I mean, ES can stun into Clockwork's hook. You don't really have to aim your hook that much. ES stun is actually, Fissure is very long range, so it will complement the Clockwork hook.
Okay.
But it's just that they have 3 melee heroes now, so if they want to dive in, it's very dangerous. Since they got Storm Spirit, Tuskar, and Lion. So 3 melee heroes against these few supports is quite dangerous.
Oh, Puck.
It's very long since I've seen a Puck in any game.
Yeah, and it was damn popular during TI4, right?
Yeah, TI3, million dollar coin.
Yeah. Puck versus a Storm. What do you think of this?
Quite a balanced lane. But the thing is, Puck cannot farm stacks as easy as Storm. Storm will overload and remaining. Overload just will clear stacks damn fast. If Lion just stack, Lion and Winter Wyvern just stack for Storm, you can just farm up much faster than Puck.
Yeah. Have you, for Storm, right, will you go for the Electric Voltex build or the Remnants and Overload only? Because I see a lot of different people playing different kind of build for Storm Spirit. So just wondering what's the
depends on the
main
game. For this, yeah, some people skip the Vortex if they are really ahead in the game. Like for example, if you are Clockwork on the same team as the Storm, you don't really need the Vortex. But Vortex can be good, help you escape and you can dive into engage very easily. So I think for me, I like to have Vortex first. Because it doesn't really harm. The most important skill is the third skill, Overload.
Yeah, that one must.
Yeah. Whether you max your Remnant first or not, doesn't really affect. Because Overload will really deal most of your early game damage.
True.
Yeah. Puck is good against Storm because
he
has silence. Yeah. But once Storm gets Orchid, then Puck is also as good as dead. Unless Puck gets U Scepter first. So actually Puck really has the upper hand against Storm.
I guess that's why like they ban people like Skyruff Mage and Disruptor. Just to prevent the Storm from diving in and dying there straight.
I mean Skyruff can't really react to his silence that easily.
So they're missing one hard carry now.
Remaining.
Not sure what
do you think? There's no gyro, no AM.
Yeah, what's the core? Are gone. I want to say Ember Spirit, but they banned Ember Spirit. Who else is left? It sucks that we don't have the whole hero
can't
list here.
See the hero list. We can go outside and watch the.
Yeah, that will destroy my stream, then everyone will start messaging me again.
Sven.
That's an unusual pick.
Oh, Sven is good.
I like to see all these heroes that don't appear in TI5.
I think Sven is a really underrated carry. Although he's melee, but he's quite good. He's skilled to late game, but not into super late.
I think he's good versus PL.
Yeah. Remaining. Especially when you've got strength. But PL can also easily kill a Sivan.
Yeah. If you don't get his stun out and reserve got strength, right? And with PL's diffuser there, he'll straight away. His mana will gone straight away.
But Sivan is actually quite paper until about late game. So if he doesn't have BKB, he'll just die to PL straight.
Yeah, and plus he should be going for Blink Dagger first. Actually, he don't need Blink Dagger since there's Tusk and Storm Spirit. They can engage for him.
Yeah, but I don't really like to have a Tusk rolling me in. Because you're the carry, you should be positioning yourself at a different spot from your supports. But yeah, it can also work. Tusk rolling Sivan.
But it'll suck if they roll into Earthshaker and just Echo
Slam. Yeah, that's the part. Like, I'd rather the carry, the main damage dealer to be apart from his team.
But actually, if you realize, there's a number of heroes they can't roll in. If they roll into Earthshaker, they'll gonna Echo Slam. They roll into Clockwork, they got Cock. They roll into Puck, they will get Silent and drink Koi.
So, I mean, you definitely won't roll into Puck, right? Like, he has Space Shift and Orb. You won't really want to waste your snowball on him.
True that.
I think this is more of like whoever gets the early game will win.
So we have like, another fast game.
Unless you really pull to the 60 minute. This game can last to 60 minutes, unlike in the previous game.
Oh, another melee. So they have 4 melees now.
Yeah, but Omni will be countering Sivan.
Oh yeah, then he can't do anything.
Yeah, during the duration of GA.
Yeah. Okay, so now we are finally into the game. I always realize the picking hero phase is freaking long. Prepare
for battle. You didn't count that in your game time.
Yeah, I should count. Okay, so on the Radiant team, we have Tanks Najib. Apparently they call themselves DDR. And in the right, in the Diet team, we have in TQE we trust. Not sure, I think TQE is, might be one of their friends' name. That's how we always say when we play pub.
Look at it, drawing. You want to go bottom street? Where are they going?
Is there some miscommunication?
I think they are going to have an early ward up in their NC. Yeah.
Oh, might be an early
Look
crash.
Look at Tusk, he has 8 tango, 1 shed tango, and 1 salve. Hardcore healing.
Oh, there's a decent Sivan. Sivan is the. Well, he's. He's the one that locked in late as well, actually. Okay. And his color code is wrong again.
Let's not care about the color code.
Oh my god.
Hey, sign 90 is equals 1. Is that true?
Yeah.
Can you prove to me?
What? Show me a discrete maths person.
It's not discrete maths,
Yeah, it's not even discrete. Let's look at their item. Oh, Sivan helmet is damn cool.
Let's see. But Sivan is gone from the game.
Oh,
I can't see his helmet. Oh, okay, I see it now.
Yeah.
It's a horn.
This might take a while.
Oh god. So how do you think this game will turn out?
I think the main thing should be the Winter's Curse for this one. But even
Winter's Curse, we have to wait damn late. When PL has 6 items, then what? You just wreck his teammate. Okay, not really lah. Maybe he gets his diffuser, should be good enough to kill 1 or 2.
Yeah, but with Winter Curse, if Omni managed to activate his ulti just before the Winter Curse, right, then it will be totally wasted.
But you just... Yeah, you just stick his mana, you just save his mana.
I'm looking forward to the Puck, actually. I want to see how the Puck will play in this game.
Is this a Puck player or not? Are you a player?
Yeah, the Puck now is more cute. Last time it looks like shit.
Really? Oh, you mean the very first Dota 2 park?
Yeah, the first one looks like shit. The one that's fat.
I don't really remember how it looked like. I have to go and search a picture.
It's taking too long.
I think they... Blue needs to go pee.
Yeah, I gave them a 5 minute waiting time. If they really have 600 pin right, then their carry will be GG already.
Yeah, they really need to end this early for the dire side. Oh my god, the spam ping. Let me talk.
It's even a good late carry.
No, especially against PL, it's not a very good late carry. He's good right up to mid game. Nearing to late game, maybe 50-60 minutes, you just lose out. Even if you got crit, AC crit, yeah, it's not, you won't out carry a PL. Unless the PL does something stupid. Go.
Yeah, must. Yeah, I hope. I really hope they can connect properly. Oh, I think I can see where you're looking at. Whoa.
Is it? How?
Like, you see on the map, right? This, can you see?
No, I can't see anything.
You can't see mine, man?
No, I can't see yours.
Oh, I can see where are you looking at. Like, I'm looking at the bottom lane now. Like, the 2 hill, the Winter Wyvern.
I wanted to follow your camera, but it doesn't really work.
30 seconds.
There's no option to follow your camera.
Oh. Oh, 5 hill on the bottom.
Yeah,
there's only 3 of them.
They're playing the classic.
If they get one good stun, alright, it's straight confirm one day. Oh. Oh, 2 hill went inside the ball. Roll. Feature miss. Impale up. But I don't think they can stun. Yeah, they can't stun in time also.
Yeah.
That was
good, they got the bottom rune.
Yeah. At least nothing happened.
Yeah. A prize. Nobody took the top rune. Oh, they got it.
Lucky they fall back fast. If not, you'll be a guarantee first one. So park against the storm spirit.
I think the Tusk didn't react in time. Like, he immediately just roll the lion and him.
I'm not sure, is it like the range, like not long enough or something?
I think the level 1 timing is damn short. How much is it? Missing button. It's the same for all. It's 4 seconds, but he didn't wait for all his teammates to walk to him.
Oh, you mean he didn't suck in everyone?
Yeah, he could have gotten a better stun if he waited. But anyway, they will still have time to walk away, so...
So the bottom camp is blocked out while the top is happily pulling.
Oh really? No, it doesn't block. That ward doesn't do it. It just helped him to...
It's not blocked out, no?
No, it doesn't block. You have to put it inside the block.
Really?
Yeah.
I think it blocks and it doesn't spawn and you see the time is 1 minute already.
Really? No, it doesn't block. You need vision over it to block.
Okay, I can see later. Also not sure. Very passive game, yes.
Yeah, we got a...
Oh, Clockwork gets Quelling Blade for first item. Quelling Blade is stout shield. Just for last hit, I guess.
Yeah. Which is quite weird. Usually when you play offlane, you don't really go for the last hit.
Yeah, that was what I was level. Thinking also. I'll save the money for Bowman Shield.
Pasta. Yeah.
Denied.
Tasca is solo bot.
Invisibility. Invisible on Earthshaker. Let's see if we can get a kill on Tusk. Should be possible, I think. I don't mind if I do. If you move in a bit more, then it'll be an easy feature and kill.
Can they get it? No. Omni is still level 1, so maybe. Okay, they got him.
Is that heal? There's no heal?
I think they need it anyway. Heal.
Oh, into the ball. Should be first blood.
He's death, but he's dead anyway.
Yeah.
Oh.
If he gets away, I'll shout. There's
no way he can get away. One,
bear witness. First blood on the wrong color code again. Stupid, I hate the color things, yes. Nothing really much now. Yeah, so even with 8 tango and 1 south.
I mean, that doesn't save you, what?
Yeah. For another fissure, he might be dead. Actually, no, not really. He's quite tanky anyway.
They need to harass him a bit more, maybe.
Oh, mid lane. Harassing a lot. Oh, the burst, the remnant! One more,
bait
one more hit.
Didn't go for the bait.
Yeah, he went back a bit. Like,
if he went to dive, he might have died.
Yeah, true also. Puck got his bottle. Storm Spirit bottle is coming. He's level 5, so he can't dive.
Oh, he actually hit the clockwork board, the clearing blade, so he can stand inside the tower's range to accept experience.
Okay, that's another way.
It's quite smart.
It's quite creative, I would say. Well, both teams is stacking up on smoke. The previous few games, there's not a lot of smoke gang. Other than that, remember the first thing, they have a lot of smoke gang.
Top, they might want to go on top. Okay.
Stun on the clockwork. What is this thing called?
We still have
Arctic
clock,
burn.
Most likely he's dead.
Yeah, he should be dead. Metal will never die. There's slow, there's two stun. There's no way you can run away.
Yeah, I mean, Sivan level 1 is stun on level 2 is quite painful already. The only thing about Sivan is you don't have enough mana to stun twice.
Yeah. But at least he don't have to worry about after stunning that he don't have enough mana to reincarnate.
Yes. Unlike the previous game. Yeah, but Dire still looks.
Oh, mid they're engaging on Storm, silent on Storm, so he doesn't have, he's not level 6 yet. Oh, he's just level 6. Will he be going? He's not zapping out.
Oh.
Oh,
we get a.
No, Lion got no mana, he can't do anything.
No mana.
Is that worth it? He could have zapped away actually.
No, I don't think he had the mana.
Oh, Steven has no mana left.
But I think it was worth it for Storm. Like, he got a kill.
Yeah, he got it first, right?
Yeah.
Oh, are they going? Tass. No.
Not sure. Tass really got his 6 issue. Oh.
He can kill PR.
But PR is his second skill. Oh, he doesn't have. He should have went. He has no mana for his second skill.
The heal. Oh yeah, you can never forget about the heal.
But he doesn't have. Ah, he can kill now.
Can he go? He doesn't have the heal. Snowball?
Oh, he misses.
Oh, nice!
He's picking him out now. Nice repel, bro.
Yeah, he doesn't have any mana.
Oh, look at top. Top is dead. Oh. Top got the kill on Sven. That's a big kill.
Yeah. Suck away the mana.
Sucky suck.
No mana. Shouldn't the Storm Spirit be ganking?
I mean, if you're hit, I don't think you need to gank. Especially when Sivan and Lion, they're just enough.
The river.
Oh.
Aura Sponge on. Yes, but he got double damage.
3 seconds more. He turned.
You only got enchant totem, you'll be dead.
Yes,
will be dead as well.
I think that was worth it for Tars.
Yeah, but how come PL was here? He teleported here, is it?
I didn't really see it.
Yeah, so he just like appeared then suddenly. No. Let's see the puck.
Yeah, actually, Storm Spree is really ahead of the game.
Sivir went for farm. Mass.
Nobody can mass. Stop him.
Oh, silence on Storm. He can't run away. He can still run away.
Oh,
Dream Koi. He should be dead. Oh, he shouldn't have zapped so far.
Oh, that was a mistake.
He can still go in. He's still inside.
He's gonna get the.
Oh, nice.
Now they're really ahead.
Yeah. If you start snowballing, right, they can't do anything about it.
Yeah, that's the bad thing about Storm. And the thing is, even if Storm falls behind, he can go and farm the stacks in NC.
Yeah, did they stack for you? Not yet. Yeah.
I'm not sure. I don't see them stacking just now.
Okay, there's two stacks here.
For bottom.
For bottom, go on to PL. Oh, because of the repel, you can't get stunned.
He just disappeared.
See?
Yeah, Omni just disappeared.
Yeah, there's no animation that he died.
He got fingered. Oh, you're gonna get a Sivan.
Oh, if Sivan die again, he will be quite far behind.
Barely has mana.
Okay, I don't think he should attack again. Yeah.
I thought there was some TPing top, but he cancelled.
Yeah, if there was a Storm on top, right, they can.
Yeah, they could have
dragged for quite long, right? They dragged for this until here, right? Radiant's middle tower is under attack. But Storm doesn't have any TP. Oh, he went for the Soul Ring, so he's going for the Bloodstone instead of Orchid.
I guess that's also good. You definitely will get the key anyway.
The silent part is 3 seconds. If
2.8. It's quite long.
Yeah, you kill it within this 3 seconds.
Get Dagon. Dagon will clear Storm quite easily. Oh! Scout out the.
Oh, nice. But they'll be heading back. They should know that there's two players going top.
Yeah, they see them going to top.
Yeah.
Thinking out.
They should know. They shouldn't be here now.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. There are four.
Can they jump in? Which hero can jump in? Park. Oh.
Them. Yeah, Park. Park will go.
Should be dead. Oh,
that was a good Dream Coil. Two men Dream Coil.
Oh, the hookshot misses. Oh, that was a nice stun, that was a nice snowball as well. Guardian Angel on, Storm Spear came in. The op doesn't really fly fast. Oh, that's 4-4-0. Oh, that was quite a fast response from them.
This is one of the most exciting games so far.
Where is Storm Spear? How come he entered the...
He TP'd top and Lightning Ball.
Is it here? I think he TP'd that here.
He was here.
I saw it fly in quite. I don't know, his ball looks very painful just now. Yeah, sounds wrong. His ball. Lightning ball.
Yeah, your ball looks very painful.
The ball flying onto Earthshaker. Enchant Totem running away. Warrior Sponge on Earthshaker, he can't run. Fissure out. The courier just happily walk past, I think.
Oh, he's not gonna go for it.
The courier just happily walked past, walked through him and was back.
There's no hero that can get a courier, we have 4 mini, remember?
Oh yeah! Oh, the PL is even lower level than the Tusk. Oh.
Yeah, I guess cause the Tusk keep harassing the PL. But every time the Tusk throw the shot, he has to back a bit, and then he... Tusk's ulti is just cooldown in 20 seconds, he can just punch him over and over.
Yeah, it's 50 mana only.
Yeah, so it's like sort of controlling PL for this early part of the game.
If they can't stop Storm anytime soon, right, you'll snowball. Oh, they are beating here, they realize they are here.
So near to his Bloodstone already.
Yeah.
Oh, how much more does he need? Yeah, he's almost there already. Dire's top
tower is under attack. If you're looking at the net worth, right, Storm is leading at 5.8k. PL is really very, very low actually.
Yeah, but
oh, he's the only snowball. One that... Oh, snowball misses. Actually, he can't do anything anyway. He's dead.
Bad position.
Yeah, I don't know what happened. But PL nearly died just now.
As I say, he can just keep harassing PL. PL can't do anything in this early.
Yeah, top lane, Arctic Burn on Clockwork. I don't think they have no mana. Oh,
oh,
okay.
Quick.
Why he hook shot away? There's no way that they can catch up with him anyway.
Just, he was just trying to be playing it safe. I mean, just 60 seconds, so.
Oh, yeah,
so
true.
Right.
Money changes hands.
I wonder if Siwei is going for Bling or MOM first.
I think MOM. They already have Tusk and Lion, as you say, they can just roll him in.
Oh, yeah, I didn't mention that, that's not. Don't you forget.
And it's not like they are behind or what.
Yeah,
but it can be good if you get Blink first, they can be very aggressive.
Smoked up on Lion and Storm Speed.
Middle is missing.
But if Lion managed to get some kills from this engage, right, he should be able to get his Blink very fast.
Yeah, they are quite ahead. Their whole team is.
Dire's
middle
tower is under attack.
Oh.
Engaging on Phantom Lancer? I don't
think
he can run away.
Top.
Yeah, there's Storm Speed, he can't run away. Yeah, that was a very easy kill for us. Storm Speed.
Yeah, I guess they realized that there were all four heroes at top, so they could have just went for the TL straight.
Yeah.
They're going for top. They're going for Sivir. Sivir has no mana.
Yeah. Oh, right. Nice hook. Winter curse?
Oh, nice.
Will there be a winter curse?
Coin. Oh no, he didn't get the spread.
He get the heal up. Oh, the rotation from the other team is damn fast.
Oh.
Six in a row.
Oh, that was a nice rotation. Park should be. Yeah, he should be able to run away. That's like Clockwork and Omni down.
That's
the
like
rotation.
A disaster. That was actually a very good hook. Like, it's the only opportunity they could have.
Yeah. Is but the cold embrace, did you see the timing?
Yeah,
like
the last hit.
Yeah, it's what, it was like one last hit. And oh, they don't have, the only magic damage is Puck. So after he spam his AWP and silence, right, there's no way that they can pierce
actually
through that core
and PS and PL, but yeah, but I think they
were they there? I think were they too behind?
Not sure. Maybe they were.
I remember
no,
they
PL engaged. Was dead. PL was dead. Then
oh yeah, yeah.
ES already used his feature, so maybe left Omni Knight.
Yeah, because I remember they engaged with the hook shot.
They used everything in their last engage, so yeah, there wasn't anything they could do. Yeah.
The Lion is
diffuser, becoming a cancer soon.
Yeah, at least he can run away properly. I don't like the helmet on Omni, it looks like shit. One of the worst helmet. Can they see? Can they see Storm
Speed? They are going for bottom. Planning to go for bottom.
Touch
yes! Up. Still don't have his blink yet.
Storm Speed walk away already. Oh, they know that Storm Speed is away. Will they engage?
They might go. No, they have a ward scouted ES out already.
Oh, beat them. Engaging on Park. Silence up on Storm Speed.
It's gonna get away fine. Yeah. As long as Storm doesn't have his Oki, he won't be able to kill.
He's 500. Oh, another Zipin. He got no mana left, I think. Oh.
Yeah. Punk is really slippery hero.
Yeah. Oh, dream
okay,
coin.
He wasted the coin.
Yeah, why did he coin the first place?
I guess he think that Storm has no more mana.
So he. Did he just silent the creep? Did he press
just farming the creeps. Oh, he scouted out the ward.
I thought he's trying to op inside and silent. Because if you have realized Storm doesn't have mana, just now he might have went in.
He didn't op the right way.
He
opped
this way, right?
Yeah.
When Storm was like here.
Maybe he was just hoping Storm to do something stupid.
But Storm is really fun.
Missing bot.
Tactical illusion placement.
Is missing.
Yeah, Storm is
illusion.
Just free farming.
Their clockwork is not ganking.
Clockwork is
sitting on top.
Storm can't gank anymore at this part of the game. Like, anytime he hook one person, Storm just TP in and grab him, and then he can't do shit. And he gets stunned by Sylvan, that's it. He don't have Blade Mail, he don't have 4 staff, he can't get out, he can't return damage.
Yeah.
And he max his power cocks first, so he can't really deal the maximum amount of damage.
Oh, bottom lane, they're engaging on PR. Oh, finger on the PR on the ship. Echo Slant doesn't even do anything. Can't even kill a lion with that.
Yeah, no, can't really save.
Oh, he got blink already, but his blink was rather short range. He didn't blink in very far.
But it's a very... I would say it shows that they're really ahead. For lion, they're blink at like before 20 minutes.
Yeah.
And he's position 5, lion. No, position 4, sorry. The wyvern is 5.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Oh, he missed his hook shot. It's the first hook shot I see him miss.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Actually, blink on lion is damn irritating. He can stun, he can hex. There's so many things that he can do.
Yeah.
7 in a row.
Oh, storm speed again. Oh, if they don't really stop this storm speed, right? And I keep missing out the kills, eh? Oh, fissure on storm. Or oh, trying to deny the tower, but failed. The storm is really getting out of hand for this game.
If we on storm.
Ganking on top, two of them preparing. I'm not sure if he realized that everyone is gone.
Yeah, I think he's dead.
Yeah, he's dead. He's not even going in the.
He can't even
deal out Winter's Curse. Oh. Doesn't want to say, yeah, doesn't he don't even need a Winter's Curse. Snowballing storm speed. Level 13. If we look at the net worth chart, right, Diet is leading by 10k net worth already.
I think ES really need a blink. Like, you help them so much because Storm has to go for silence. He has blink. Storm can't do anything against Echo.
Yeah.
But he's poor as shit.
Puck don't even have his blink yet. Oh, snowball up. Snowball onto Omni. Blink stun from Lion. Zap in from the storm and should be a dead.
How about that?
Can they find the PR? Do they know that the PR is there? Oh, they know. They realize the PR is inside. But he can just run away.
He can just stall him out.
Yeah, he can just dopper. Why he doesn't want to dopper?
Oh.
But he didn't dopper.
Oh, he saved the lion from the tower.
Oh. They came in one by one actually.
Oh my god, that was damn close.
The
last hit.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I guess this game is also one-sided.
Yeah, but do you guys the PL didn't dopper away. He has so much time to dopper.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Maybe he panicking.
Although I'm not sure if the dopper can save him or not, but...
At least it gives him a chance. It's like a phase shift. Actually, there's two heroes with phase shift in their team.
Yeah.
Their escape is damn high.
He can actually dopper just now while waiting, while they were engaging here, right? He can just dopper, like, maybe here.
Yeah.
Then he can just TP back, because he's holding a TP.
He can pull off the engage, like, wait until his teammates come, arrive, help him. But they couldn't do anything, I think.
And Cover don't even have his blade mail, not like the previous game.
Yeah.
Okay, mid Puck might be going down again, but there's no way they can silence the Puck because Storm Speed doesn't have an Orchid yet. Oh, he's near to Orchid already, he just left with the recipe.
Yeah.
They saw the Storm. This Lion Blink Stun, but ES just. ES is inside. How come he's inside? Oh, they saw him already. ES is dead.
Yeah, oh,
Finger. Winter Curse.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Puck can't run.
Yeah,
the power of the snowballing Storm Speed, they can't do anything. Oh, the heal!
Oh, is he gonna die? No, he still has skill charge.
He can't even kill one of them. Three down. It was a very easy kill. He activated his regen.
Yeah.
Oh, he can. Oh, they, five for, it's a 5-4-0? Yep. It's a 5-4-0.
Radiant structures are fortified.
There's no, they can't stop the storm now, really. He got his Orchid already.
Yeah, now he just need a BKB and that's it.
Yeah,
they can just go into their base. Maybe they can get Roshan. No, they don't have any Roshan heroes.
Yeah, other than Sivan. They don't even need
Sivan.
Sivan
really has a BKB. So it's like... They are looking so strong.
Yeah, there's nothing they can do. What can... Unless their PL can really just keep farming and farming.
Yeah, they have to pull the game back for another 40 minutes.
Yeah.
Maybe they got a chance.
I don't hope that it can last for 40 minutes.
he already has his diffuser, so he's...
Yeah, there's still a chance.
Yeah.
But what can... If the storm just zip in with Oki, right? The PR can't do anything. It can he defuse away the silence?
Sorry?
Can he defuse away the silence on of Oki?
I actually never tried that before. No, I don't think so.
Remove buff from the target.
Yeah, I don't think you can.
Immortality is
mine! I've never tried before.
If you know, even the lion is...
Yeah, lion is so fun. He has a... He has a 4 star and bling.
Yeah.
But you don't even need ghost scepter. Like, the PR isn't even that fun yet.
Yeah. Actually, normally online I'll go for a gun just for the fun of it. 20 second finger. And the AoE.
Yeah, they got total map control now.
Yeah, none of the TQE like, tower is down.
They have the ward up here, here.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Should be an easy tower. I don't think they can. They cannot engage anyway. Unless. Yeah, ES has no blink in it also. So they can't just suddenly blink in and echo.
Yeah, ES is dog shit poor now.
Yeah, even the number 5 position of TQE is even richer than ES and
O. ES is position, officially position 6 now.
Oh, they, the ward saw them.
They can just dive.
Oh, they dive in already. But that was a long zip. He doesn't have mana. He's got, he not sure he got silent and dream coil. Echo slam used on earth speed. And yeah, it was like near instantly. I can't even see what's happening.
Like basically, Storm, Tusk, and Sivan just dive all the way in, and they can't do anything against that.
Yeah.
They're so strong right now. Like, I don't see any hero that can counter them.
Rock it on. Actually, once Storm get his BKB, nothing. He can't die anymore.
Yeah.
He's like onto 20 Bloodstone charges now.
Oh.
Oh, silence. Silence on Storm, Snowball onto Earthshaker, Warrior, Sponge, Stun, Impale, Voltax up on Park. Yeah, I think this should be game really.
Snowballing.
Snowballing. Like, snowballing electric ball.
Okay.
There's too many ball on your team really.
Yeah, your ball painful right?
Yeah.
Radiant's middle tower has fallen.
They can't do anything any. There's no way they can drive them back. They can. TQE can just stay in the base.
They have Rocket Flare.
Zip in, silence.
The Rocket Flare is level 2. Oh wow.
Oh, he's dying. Oh, he got AGs anyway.
Yeah, they're just snowballing.
Oh, Tusk is going down.
Oh, he's gonna get Tusk.
Tusk went down. Tusk. Zip in onto PL. Yeah,
look at this one. The balanced Mexican man.
Damn. Oh, Storm.
Going crazy.
Yeah, Storm is going crazy. Silence up. I don't think he can kill. No, oh my god, the damage!
Just right click a Puck.
The right click damage on the Storm just kills off Puck instantly.
He has 25 Bloodstone charges now. He's like...
Yeah,
his mana is like the fountain right now.
Even if he dies now, he instantly revive back. That's when you can see all the bug happen. There was once I saw this this tiny toss up the slug right. Then after that, the slug instantly buy back. Then because the toss is still on the way, so he, when he buy back, he straight away drop down as part of the toss.
That's a bug, right?
Yeah, it's a bug.
Oh, look at him! What? He can go wherever he wants on the map.
25.
He doesn't even care about BKB. He just want to go for Shiva straight.
Oh, he's going for Shiva.
Yeah.
He can get it already. He already bought the recipe and he's 1.4k left.
Yeah, I guess he just cleared the mid rack so they are damn weak now. Invis rune, but he's not gonna do much.
Yeah, he don't even need the Invis rune.
Like, they are appearing everywhere on the map. Why do they need Invis?
Can he cast his ball then he activate Invis? So he suddenly like kinda zap for nothing, then you don't even know what happens.
I think. Yeah, you can do that.
Oh, snowball. GA. I don't think GA can do anything. Oh, drink coil on 2. Winter's curse on someone? I don't know. Cold embrace on pass. Oh, Storm is going down. Storm is very low actually. But stun, if there's if only there's an echo.
He just echo on the Storm.
Oh, wait.
Wait,
oh.
The Courier just died.
Oh. I guess it doesn't really matter much.
Oh,
Punk just melt down. Zip me on the PL, PL should be dead. No Punk can go away, I don't think he can run. Can zip? No, he can't zip. Oh, the Tusk. Actually, the Winter Wyvern might should be able to get it, but his Spinter Blast on the PL instead of other green.
Oh, he got the PL.
Yeah, he got the PL. Because of the Tusk. But just now, I saw Winter Wyvern trying to hit the Phantom Lancer. Oh. But the Spinter Blast, he used it on the PL instead, so the PL gets no damage.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, super block. Oh, can't block the Storm Spirit. Yeah. And can't block anyone.
Yeah, they're just diving in. Yeah,
yeah, see, even the lion is happily walking around. He's happily walking around with 1000 HP. And you even realize, right, lion hasn't died a single time at all.
Oh. Yeah, man. It doesn't even need any item to.
Yeah. Snowball onto Park should be another dead Park again. Silence on Park. Can't do anything. Hookshot, stun, and many stun.
Pretty much GG.
Yeah, they even have a mech. Oh, they finally call GG.
Yeah.
So yeah, the third game will go to TQE and we'll be having our fourth game, last game of the day shortly. So yeah, stay tuned. I hope to see another Storm Spirit actually. If you have a Storm Spirit fight is 21-1.
Yeah, balance, Mexican man.
Imbar snowballers.